that make it now with the morning stars. Hey, you pretty laddie boys, you better make it now with the morning stars. Everybody young and old, you better join us in twisting your cares away. Now the atmosphere's okay, why don't make it now with the morning stars. Now go gay with the one you love, as the caress and kiss the one you love, and go gay while you twist with the morning star. And go gay while you twist with the morning star. Caress and kiss the one you love, and go get where you twist with the morning star. I say caress and kiss the one you love, and go get where you twist with the morning star. Now go get with the one you love, I say caress and kiss the one you love, and go get where you twist with the morning star. Go get while you twist with the morning stars. Now go get with the one you love, I say caress and kiss the one you love, and go get while you twist with the morning stars. And go get while you twist with the morning stars. And go get while you twist with the morning.
Now what I see is that to get into hot. So please suppress your feeling. I say, mister, please suppress your.
So, mister, I say, suppress your.
I don't love you when you're holding my hand. Now why should you rub me like you? I don't love you when you're touching my breast. And I try to be at your bed. Oh, mister, please go easy.
That's a great limit. All right.
Oh, darling, it's gone past midnight, and won't you do me justice now?
Okay, honey, I will come along now.
Also cold. Hold me closer and put out the light and then do me justice.
Oh, that is me, you. I said do me justice now.
No brandy or whiskey can do it right. No number of blankets can keep me warm. So hold me closest and put out the light and then do me justice.
Oh, darling, make haste. Oh, yes, no more time to wait now.
Now that I am feeling fine, please pour me a glass of beer. Of cigarette and then tell me sweet stories.
Tell me that you love me, honey. Oh yeah, do me justice,
my mother once asked me what I would wish to be. I told her, mother, the man I would like to be is the type you might hate to see. I would love to be a real cowboy, roaming with my guitar all day, with the prettiest women around me, singing my little cowboy song. Oh, yippee-yay, yippee-yay-yay, a cowboy I would love to die. But my mommy got annoyed, she scolded me. Well, what else can I do but sing, yeah, yippee, yeah, yeah, a cowboy I would love to be. My mommy sat down crying, My daddy also sat down looking ever so blue. Then he said, so honey, for that you cannot do. You'd better try to be somebody else. I said I'd rather be a little cowboy than any great somebody else. With my guitar and the women around me, singing my little cowboy song. Oh, yippee-yay, yippee-yay-yay. A cowboy I would love to die. But my daddy got annoyed, he scolded me. Well, what else can I do? Oh, sing, yeah, yippee, yeah, yeah. A cowboy I would love to be. I sat down one morning listening to my daddy and my mommy scolding me. When someone handed me a letter from somewhere asking me to have a cowboy show, they offered thousands of dollars outright. This makes my heavy heart so light. For now my parents soon became different, and now they joined me in singing my song. Oh, yippee-yay, yippee-yay-yay. A cowboy I would love to die. Well, now so happy was my mommy and my daddy so gay, as they sing this chorus with me. Oh, sing, yeah, yippee, yeah, yeah, a cowboy me love to die.
From a dance to a shady mango tree that stood just by the sea, there I stick with a very lovely girl, cause I was double crossing my girl. The moon and stars so very bright, and in my arms I held her very tight. I told her how much I love her, and she said the same to me. Talked for hours together, telling each her love for the other. I told her I had no other girl, so I would be devoted to her. Tenderly she hugged me more tightly, and on my lips soon started quivering. I became so thirsty and uneasy, all I wanted was a kiss. I only wished we came in together. Oh, how really sweet her caresses. My love, she would die if she misses. Just on the point to kiss her rosy lips, suddenly a voice came from around and said to me, stop it and see. Oh gosh, and I said, who could it be?
It's me, your darling one.
Then I knew she caught me red hot. She caught me red hot.
a time in my life. This story goes to tell you of a time in my life when nobody else cared for me. Everything was against me, no money, no wife, but just an old and heartbroken guitar. Oh yes, no one to assist me, no friends did come my way, neither brothers nor cousins did come my way, no promise in my favor did ever come true. One day I was tempted to put on some rags and go out like a pauper to start begging my bread, and also to commit suicide, my eyes also red. Oh Lord, it is hunger, do have pity on me. Oh yes, no one to caress me, no one to whisper I love you. My dreams never would come true, the odds were all against me. No one to say cheer up to me and my guitar. When it did rain down sorrow, it rained down on me. No one yet so hard of all those I know. And now I started concentrating on becoming a thief. Oh, but the sense of my birthright was my only fright. Oh no, why must I steal? Though drastic my predicament, this would bring me more torment. So the one thing I did, I knelt down in prayer quite sincere, that the Lord may be with me till my dreams all come true.
My lovely Elizabeth.
I am deeply worried at heart. I say I'm deeply worried at heart. 'Cause the girl I love so well, my friend has snatched from me. Now I scarcely know what to do but to hang my head and cry for my lovely Isabel. Some people say there are many guys that are really crazy after me, but I'm not interested in any save my lovely Elizabeth, my sweet Elizabeth. Pela gba mi me mata mo komi na dogu ku wa ni hege gba mo ale sele kute ko kendi ndia ima dia mo kone delinga binyago. Demo kone dwelinga, tini demo kone dwelinga, yego. my bed, what night did you go?
Oh, Ruchi, sing on, boy, sing.
I say, Elizabeth, but why did you go? Come back to your loving Roji, your blacky boy Roji. Don't you listen whatever let me say. Come back to your loving Roji. I am deeply worried at heart, 'cause the girl I love so well, my friend has snatched from me. Now I scarcely know what to do. Better hang my head and cry for my lovely Elizabeth.
Girls, at me do not shake your flesh, for what I'm going to say to you, you will find them all so true. If only you're ambitious, yes, ever so fastidious, please digest them word for word, they will help you to go forward. Learn to be the best school girl. Don't ever be deceitful. Try to avoid telling lies. Don't go with him who throws the dice. Never with any prostitute. Make sure where you tread each foot. Be certain of all you're doing. These are the hallmark of good breeding. Ha ha ha. Learn to be the best school girls. Parents, be obedient to your lawful superiors. All their blessings will be yours. Persevere to achieve your bent. These determine your future being, bringing you successful living. Yes, with diamond wedding rings, and fear ye your king of kings. Ha ha ha. Like to be the best of school
make me quick, no budo. Do
wash, make, make. Cause boy, you look cool. I tell you, baby, I'm a run a good I love you. You begin look me from head to foot. You start a mess like butter on a plate. You say we go see. You not look me again. Yeah, baby, yeah, sorry for you. Pass you, he get more to car, he get money. You look and so thin, you begin jealous, you regret so thin. You start to cry, I'm sorry for you. You miss Ruji, baby, I'm sorry for you. You miss Ruji, I'm sorry for you. You miss Ruji. Baby left Mara, Mara no Buru. Baby left Mara, Mara no Buru. Baby left Mikne, Mikne no Buru. Baby left Mikne, Mikne no Buru. Baby left Mara, Mara no Buru.
No Buru.
Yeah. Chickens of today. I'm gonna give you a little experience of some young chickens of today. They are full of disappointments. They are never, never on time. They don't keep to an appointment. They don't hesitate to lie. They would tell you this when they mean that. I wish I could keep them apart. But as a man, how can I? These women, necessary evil, ah man, oh man, yes man, still they be. Thank you.
10 a.m. Dear Monday is Wednesday, and when you try to chastise them, they'll never come your way. The only time they keep to an appointment is when in desperate need. They would tell you all sorts of lies just to get what they need. And a man being so stupid would give them all they need, forgetting all the disappointments and all the previous lies. I am man, oh money, man is the help of man. For a bishop, yes, the man with the cash on the spot, yes, the man with money or the biggest car is the sweetest chick in town. Ah, man, oh man, man, stupid be. Yeah, yeah, money, yeah, money, 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 man, stupid be. Yeah, money, man, stupid bean, man, me, man, 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 stupid bean, man, 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 money, man, stupid bean, money, money, man, stupid bean, money.